United States. I can empathize when I hear about the children being separated, because that happened to me. I was removed from my parents for medical reasons, but they didn't allow anyone to go with me. Think about it, I was 4 years old. And these things have lasting effects, generations and generations, and we can't let that happen to the children who are being incarcerated unjustly on the borders.